Trying to read my fortune in the bottom of my coffee cup, but it seems like I never finish. It's always half full, or is it half empty? Maybe it's my own superstition or a kind of self-protection. If it all ends bad, why would I wanna look ahead? Oh, 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 still sitting here, just watching the sun go down, down, down. Gets me craving a unfamiliar situation. Reach the unreachable, achieve the unbelievable in the midst of all the madness. And my life's beautiful. Still I'm feeling restless, thinking I should rest less. Work more, play hard, ready for the encore. Is this the kind of life I really want to live for? In my heart I know, lessons more, more, more.
We about to race ahead, ambition off a ride. You could go, you could stay. Da 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 da.